Atherton police are getting creative in trying to catch crooks. Several bait houses have been set up in neighborhoods that have shown higher burglary rates. Police say these decoy houses, they've got cutting-edge surveillance equipment inside of them, and that will allow police to respond quickly and collect video evidence of these break-ins. Residents interested in participating and giving feedback on the program are free to contact police.